How to fix: there are no tap Windows adapters installed on this system on Windows 10. Here are some tips that would help. How to fix: there are no tap Windows adapters installed on this system on Windows 10. Why you could not get OpenVPN Connect installed. 1. Restart the tap Windows adapter. 2. Reinstall Tap Windows drivers via Device Manager. 3. Create a new Tap Windows. Adapter. Or rerun OpenVPN setup file as admin.